Students, today we will complete this lesson. The Champaran episode was a turning point in Gandhi's life. Page number 54. The Champaran episode was a turning point in Gandhi's life. Episode means what? Episode means incident. This incident created changes in the life of Gandhiji. And not only changes in the life of Gandhiji, but it also changed the attitude of sharecroppers. What I did, he explained, was a very ordinary thing. Gandhi said that whatever I have done, that is not a great thing, that is ordinary thing. I declared that the British could not order me about in my own country. So this thing Gandhiji said to Louis Fisher. Louis Fisher, who is Louis Fisher? The writer of this lesson. He said that I only said to the Britishers that the British could not order me about in my own country. I am the citizen of this country. I am Indian. Britishers belong to England. How can they order me in my own country? So Gandhiji's thinking was very clear. But Champaran did not begin as an act of defiance. Defiance means oppose. Yeah, opposition, defiance, to resist, to protest, to challenge. Actually, the farmers, they were very poor. They did not want to challenge the Britishers. They did not want to go in opposition to the Britishers. Their condition was very bad. But the farmers had no any other options. It grew out of an attempt. Actually, this thing was an attempt, an effort to alleviate. Alleviate means to ease something, to make comfortable something, to make less severe. Yeah, you can say they wanted to remove the distress. Distress means pain, sorrow, difficulty. The distress of large numbers of poor peasants. Peasants means farmers. They wanted to remove the pain of large numbers of poor farmers. And that's why they had to fight. In everything Gandhi did, moreover, he tried to mould a new free Indian. Mould means to make. Gandhiji tried to make a new Indian. Which type of new Indian? Who is the follower of freedom? Who is self-reliant? Who has self-confidence? And who is not the slave of anybody, this type of person. So he tried, he means Gandhiji, he tried to mould, mould means make, a new free Indian who could stand on his own feet. That person who is not dependent on any other person, and thus make India free. This was the main thinking of Gandhi. Early in the Champaran action, now let us get the introduction of a new character at the end of the lesson. Charles Freer Andrews. Charles Freer Andrews. He was an English person, the English pacifist. Pacifist means the follower of peace. pacifist is a person who does not like fight, battles, violence, etc. Pacifist is a person who is the follower of peace. Pacifist, a person who believes that war is always wrong. So this person, Charles Freer Andrews, he was an English person, but he was the follower of peace, pacifist, who had become a devotee, who had become a devoted follower of the Mahatma. And this person, impressed by the thoughts and ideas of Mahatma Gandhi, he became the devotee of Gandhi. He became the follower of Gandhi. And what happened? He was in that area, but he got transferred in some other area. Came to Bid. Bid means invite. Bid means invite someone. So the people arranged the farewell of this person, Freer Andrews. And that's why he came to invite Gandhiji. Before going to a tour of duty to the Fiji Islands. Now his duty was to Fiji Island. I am talking about Charles Freer Andrews. Now his duty was to another place, Fiji Island. And now he was going to Fiji Island. But he was so impressed with Gandhiji that he came to Gandhiji to invite Gandhiji in his farewell. Gandhi's lawyer friends thought it would be a good idea for Andrews to stay in Champaran and help them. But Gandhiji's friends, most of the friends were lawyers, and they were thinking that if Andrews would live in that area, Champaran, then they could get some more benefit. Andrews was willing if Gandhi agreed. But Gandhi was vehemently opposed. Vehemently means powerfully, strongly. Vehemently, strongly. Why Gandhiji opposed? Actually, this person was the follower of Gandhiji. But Gandhiji, why Gandhi opposed? What is the reason? Because Gandhiji did not want to take the support or help of any Englishman or Britishman. He said, you think that in this unequal fight, it would be helpful if we have an Englishman on our side? This shows the weakness of your heart. Gandhiji did not want to take help of any Englishman. And that's why he said that, he said to other people that you are thinking that this person will be helpful to us. This thing is showing the weakness of your heart. Why are you taking help of Englishmen? There is no need to take help of any Englishman or English person. This shows the weakness of your heart. We are Indians and we are fighting against Englishmen, then why should we take help of any English person? This cause is just, and you must rely upon yourself. Gandhiji said that you must rely upon yourself. Rely means to depend on, to trust. You should trust on you. You should depend on you. Don't depend on any other person. To win the battle, and if you depend on yourself, then only you can win the battle. Battle means war. You should not seek a prop. Seek a prop means support. You should not find any support in Mr. Andrews, because he happens to be an Englishman. Why you should not take any support from Andrews? because after all he is an Englishman, and we should not make a mistake by keeping a faith in an Englishman. He had read our minds. He had read our minds correctly. Rajendra Prasad comments. Rajendra Prasad said that Gandhi would read our minds perfectly, and we had no reply. Gandhi in this way taught us a lesson in self-reliance. What is the meaning of self-reliance? Independent. In this way, in this manner, Gandhi taught us the lesson of self-reliance, means independence. Self-reliance means independent. Indian independence and help to sharecroppers were all bound together. All bound means interconnected. All these things were connected deeply with each other. Self-reliant, the idea of independent, Indian independence and help to sharecroppers were all bound together, interconnected. All these things were interconnected, joined with one another. So this is about the lesson. I hope you understand properly the lesson.